Hi students, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 600 Maths Chapter 3 Exercise 3.4 fourth question. And here the question is, write all the numbers less than 100 which are common multiples of 3 and 4. We have to find multiples first. Up to 100, we have to find multiples of 3 and multiples of 4. First, we are going to find multiples of 3. We are going to write third table up to 100 answer. We are going to write it 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30, 33, 36, 39, 42, 45, 48, 51, 54, 57, 60, 63, 66, 69, 72, 75, 78, 81, 84, 87, 90, 93, 96, 99. Because we have to find less than 100 only. So up to 99 we have found multiples of 3. Now we are going to find multiples of 4. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36, 40, 44, 48, 52, 56, 60, 64, 68, 72, 76, 80, 84, 88, 92, 96, 100 will not come. Up to 96 only we can write it. Now in this we have to find all the common multiples. First common multiple is 12. Next common multiple 24. After that 36, then 48, next 60, then 72. Then 84. Next 96. Therefore, common multiples of 3 and 4 less than 100 are therefore common multiples. Of 3 and 4 less than 100 are all the common multiples. We have to write it 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84 and 96. So these are all the answers for fourth question. Okay, thank you students, kindly share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.